Videos recommended to you on the homepage, on Up Next, and in in-app notifications are influenced by your activity on YouTube and other Google products. We use all of these different signals to recommend you videos we think you'll want to watch, but we know they're not always perfect. So in this video, we'll show you what you can do to improve YouTube's recommendations. So, what can you do? You can edit and pause your watch and search histories, choose topics based on what you watch, and remove specific videos and channels recommended to you. Your watch and search histories can influence your future recommendations. You can get to them from the guide on your computer or from the settings menu in your mobile app. You can remove individual videos or searches or clear your entire history. However, if you clear your entire watch history, this resets your video recommendations, which may impact their quality and can't be undone. You also have the option to pause your history, but if your history is paused, what you watch or search won't influence future recommendations, meaning we might recommend videos that you've already watched or recommend the same videos over and over again. So if you want your recommendations to continue to improve, keep your history on. Watching a specific video in incognito mode is also a good option if you don't want that video to influence your recommendations. On your home and watch pages, you'll now see topics that you can choose to fine-tune your recommendations. To fine-tune what you see on your homepage or watch next suggestions, just select the topic you want to watch. This should instantly change the videos recommended to you. If you come across a specific video you're not interested in, select the three-dot menu and then choose Not Interested. If you don't want to see videos from a specific channel, choose Don't Recommend Channel. You'll still be able to find removed recommended videos and channels if you search for them. And they'll also show up in your subscriptions feed if you've subscribed to that channel. If you don't want to see an entire section recommended to you on your computer, just click the X next to that section. If you change your mind about your feedback or just want to start over, you can clear your entire not interested feedback. But you cannot undo individual feedback entries at this point. To do this, go to myactivity.google.com. You might need to sign in to your Google account. Find Other Google Activity in the menu or under the My Activity banner. Choose YouTube Not Interested Feedback, then choose Delete. If you'd like to learn more about YouTube recommendations, check out the link in the description below. Please send us your ideas and feedback in the comments. And that's it. Subscribe for more YouTube tips and tricks.